welcome back to another one. I hope you all have an awesome day. Today, it's Saturday night, which means we are going to the racetrack. Now, I'm in the shop right now getting some tools ready, getting ready to shoot another video for a Will It Run that I'm going to be doing next week. However, so I have for you today the modified feature as well as the late model feature. Now, at one point, looks like I dropped the camera. I did, and I'm shooting on my phone, so I got hit with a piece of mud. I literally dropped my phone, which in turn is my camera, so you all went down with me. Anyway, enjoy. I'll see you all in a minute. Enjoy. right, getting ready for the late models. Now, what I've been trying to do this last time out was trying to get a couple different vantage points. I'm also trying to shoot a little bit of slow motion, which requires me to stop the camera, start the camera, to keep it all in the same race. I don't think it worked out looking at the footage that I got, but anyway, here's the late models. I told you I went down just like I got hit with a bullet. Just clumps of mud were just flying. I had stuff stuck to my shirt, my pop can. The top of my pop can was covered in mud, and it's fantastic. Absolutely love it. Listen, the racing out there at Southern Ontario Motor Speedway in the past few weeks has been incredible. I mean, it has been tight. It has been fast. The guys are just all going for it, and girls, because there's girls out there racing too. They're all just sticking their nose out and going for it, which makes for an exciting experience for the fans when they go there. So listen, if you happen to be in the Chatham-Kent area, Windsor, Essex area, there are people that come from a ways away because we're only 30 minutes from the Detroit border. If you're that close, come on down and enjoy some fun because, and this is not a paid advertisement at all. I go out there every weekend. I pay my admission fee just like everybody else. So nothing is free. It's just a good family time. Anyway, that's all I got for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed that. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, the like button, the share button. And like I said, I'm about to get ready for a Will It Run here. Something a little interesting. I hope. You gotta come back and find out. See you in the next one. Later.